everyone, I'm Faisal Abid. I'm head of AI solutions at Bitstrapped. We're a Google Cloud Premier consulting partner. We work in a whole bunch of fields, but this one specific, which I'm going to talk about today, is related to healthcare, specifically lab technicians. We've been reached out by a whole bunch of lab technician companies asking us how can we make their life easy when it comes to requisition forms. So we created Requisition AI. The problem that lab technicians face is they face 100, 200 patients a day with a whole bunch of lab forms, and patients are marking up these documents in a wide range of ways, which make traditional OCR techniques very hard to follow. So what we created is we took the best of language models, the best of document AI, and the best of OCRs, combined it to create a requisition AI that's able to read all sorts of different handwritings, able to read different forms of check marks, and show the lab technician what the user intended. So I'm going to give you a demo. What we've created here is a very simple demo EHR. Again, requisition AI can integrate into any of your EHRs. I've just created a demo here, and we have a bunch of patients. So if we go into Thomas Anderson, and if I were to upload a requisition form, what you'll see here is it says Thomas Anderson, the ID, the date of birth, and then you can see these checkboxes. And believe it or not, this is very hard for OCRs to follow because it's just a whole bunch of mess. Usually these forms are low quality, they've been scanned over multiple times, and people just, you know, checkmark it in various different ways. For example, lipids. How do you know that this checkbox is not the same as glucose random or hematology profile? So what we built with Requisition AI is the ability to understand and accurately extract this information. So I'm going to hit process form. And now that the form has been processed, what we show you is the uploaded form for verification. But you can see all the patient details that we've extracted. No big feat. You know, it was already typed up, which is fine. But now you can start to see what we've extracted from the required tests. We extracted glucose random correctly, as well as hematology profile. However, we think that glucose random, we give it an 81% confidence level. Imagine this was 20%. What the lab technician is able to do easily is go into modify, select test and change it, and hit confirm. When you hit confirm, it'll automatically trigger a training cycle on the back end where it'll start to learn that this is actually not hematology profile, it's actually urinalysis. We can also integrate requisition AI into your lab workflow. It doesn't have to be into your EHR. It could be a Google Cloud storage bucket where everyone drags a file in and it automatically matches and lets the lab technician verify. So with all of that, what we've been able to do with Google Cloud is take the best of Google Cloud. We've been able to take data flow, large language models, be able to take document AI, and start to put it all together to solve these solutions. At Bitstrapped, you know, we're a Google Cloud partner, and we built this solution using enterprise-grade infrastructure, ensuring security scalability, which is what we care about, and which is what healthcare, robotics, supply chain management, doesn't matter where you are in the cloud, Google Cloud supports you, and that's what we care about. So if you want to see this implemented in your lab, you can give us a call. And Bitstrapped is creating a new way to process lab orders.